Bowl, Chiefs versus Eagles Super Bowl. We can't 1v1 on Madden, but yeah, we can play each other. Why English? What are you talking about? Bro, eat that stale ass cereal, man. Eat that stale ass cereal. Bro, can you please move your mic away? That nigga, what the fuck? Bro, watch out, man. Get my move that shit, man. This nigga funny as hell, bro. Watch out. We got you, offense. Shot at it now as this one's in the air. McCole Hardman returns. And they do got Kadarius Toney. This is terrible. Because he definitely had. He definitely had. He's gonna quit. He's gonna quit. I can tell. He's gonna quit. Why would he throw it into that type of coverage? That's two pick six. We got you, offense. He gonna quit, bro. I can tell. Had a clean shot. Thank you. He's stupid, bro. He better not quit, bro. I'm just throwing this thing, dude. He not hard to beat. Bro. Bro. Oh my goodness, I ain't never did this, bro. Now, I mean, I you feel me? I ain't never lurked like this, though. I be lurking, but, bro, I ain't never been this successful. Damn. Hey, I appreciate you for staying, though, bro, because niggas be quitting, bro. You feel me? Comebacks do happen. I ain't getting cocky. This is just funny, because damn. That's all I can say is damn. That was good. Like, you feel me? He making plays. It's just damn. Oh shit. Hey, bro, this dude got 5 interceptions, no touchdowns. I'm winning 21-0, and he got X Factor with Patrick Mahomes. Oh, niggas muted now, huh? Man, this nigga got 5 interceptions. Now he got a touchdown. Bro, this dude got 1 touchdown, 5 interceptions. He like one. He probably, I don't know his stat shit. But he got 1 touchdown, 5 interceptions. He got X Factor with Patrick Mahomes. Like, what? And I'm winning 21-7. Damn, that's my sister texting me. I know it is. I should have dove. Super Bowl? What if it is the Eagles and the Chiefs Super Bowl? Now after the
touchdown. Here's Elliott on to kick it away. Hardman going to bring it out of the end zone. So you feel like just to keep pace, this drive probably needs to end in the end zone as well.
Yeah, and I think the best move for them is to not worry about how far they are down on the scoreboard, but to just remember the last drive and how it ended. Go ahead and try to repeat that. Then you can look at the scoreboard and see where this game is.
Not an easy spot here. They'll be in search of 13 yards to try to pick up the first. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Buying time to his left.
Bro, this is wild, bro. This is wild, bro. Because his X Factor, he ain't able to throw it at fucking this. And just like that, he came back. That's crazy.
Just begging to be picked off, wasn't it? It's one thing if you're throwing
And he lost his X Factor. Back to reality, bitch. How does he still have it?
Is aggressive. We saw that last drive. They went for it on fourth down, didn't get it. Then they give up the touchdown. So now you feel like they really need to respond here.
They certainly do, but let's face it, sometimes when you take that risk, you understand if you fail, a little more onus goes back on your ball club to try to get themselves back up.
A third quarter action from Kansas City, second down and 10. Mahomes now to throw.
I'm retarded, bro. I'm stupid, bro. I be doing dumb shit, bro. That was retarded. That was so dumb. Like I knew that. Like What's up? Bro, I gotta activate my card. I gotta activate my card. My phone is broke, so like. Yeah. I'm in so well right now. Yep. It's crazy, but it's true. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. What'd you say? Hello, what'd you say?
To about the 39 here. It's a 6-yard pickup, but it gets him to second and four.
I have to chuckle to myself a little bit, Brandon, because right now, I could be in that huddle with that offensive line. I know exactly what they're saying. If you call a pass play here, we're going to call a timeout. Run the football. We got control of this thing. Get in behind us and let's go.
No time to shine. And he's able to get this one out closer to midfield across the 45. Hurts finding Goddard there. First down, Philadelphia. Well, a clear running situation. Trying to take time off the clock. He ran the previous play. Set that play action up nicely.
Boy, did they ever, because they'd shown the ability to run the football. So now you lose your keys as a defense. You dive for the running play, and they hit him over the top.
In motion left comes Brown.
Ranger,
play fake. Here's Hurts. He's going to look deep for Watkins. And got his man complete. And he's going to be out of the end zone.
Oh, yeah. I can't believe I just made that happen. Hey, this is Super Bowl, bro. I think this would be this is exactly how the Super Bowl could go. Cause this is a good game. And I did some stupid ass shit.
Looked good at the start, but bottom line, the defense was ready.
And they did a nice job scouting, didn't they? Not just scouting, but now executing once they saw the play for real after having worked on it all week in practice. They drilled on the play, then they drilled him.
Ball at the 9 on 2nd and 8. Back to throw again. Touchdown, Eagles! Devontae Smith on the receiving end for Jalen Hurts. And they...